2 years after one of the darkest chapters in independent India, 3,006 were massacred in response to the assassination of Indira Gandhi. Young children, some just born toddlers, saw their fathers and uncles murdered in front of them. According to one estimate, one Sikh was killed every minute on the streets of Delhi while those riots carried on. Riots alleged to have the involvement of Congress politicians and the police.
कुछ भी नहीं रहा।